morning, guys. I realize it's 1:30 in the morning. That's what time I'm up, so. Besides, this paper is so awkward. But I'll give it a go, you know? Taking two sheets of large paper like this here and putting it on my wall, and we have a big picture of probably a castle or something in the background. This is what I'm working on now. The trick here for me is just to have fun with it. So I'm looking for, or I'm looking at a castle and a picture that was taken, I don't know, whatever. that I'm adopting it to my, it's gonna be my wall art, so. Drawing kisses and stuff is pretty fun. The other thing right now, I kind of have an idea what I want to do is the castle part here, and then perhaps for land, and then maybe some water around it. This here is just the top part of the page. I haven't even started on the bottom part yet. I don't know if I'll stream that part, but yeah, we'll see. Problem with streaming this time in the morning. It's just like 1:30 for me. So you don't know if anybody's actually gonna come on. We have a few Mourning people that are actually overseas. That are, it's like their day, you know, but I mean, they have lives. Kids, lives, that sort of thing. Or they're working. I think I want to add color too, so let's see what am I end up doing here. Maybe not until it's done. It's actually all drawn out, but we'll see. For my mom too, she's the whole day she's gonna have knee replacement surgery. I think I'm more concerned for her the afterwards, you know. Coming home and, you know, taking care of her and stuff. Thank you. Take care of it. I haven't decided yet what I'm going to have in the foreground. Which will be, I guess you can't see, but over in this general area, it's a lot more paper than you can see. So. It's awkward the way I'm drawing it right now, so. Sometimes I get excited about an idea. It's like, oh, I want to implement that, I want to draw that. I was gonna try and do my face cam again today, but I kind of janked that up, so we'll see about that at some point. Stream. Should figure out where it went. Yeah, basically knew where it went and where I put it, but where the energy was like right just general area on the camera. But anyway. So this is what I'm gonna use it together to figure that out. I just get lazy when it comes to stuff like that, so. What I have so far. A wild swab new appears. Let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and blend this. Let my My imagination ruminate here. It's okay. So I suppose mountains or something in the foreground a little bit, like right through here. To give you an idea what we're working with here, this is the size of the fissure we're working with here. This is just the first sheet. The second sheet will be below this one on my wall. Alright, so let's do some. I'm just gonna conceptualize here. Let me move my mouse here. I gotta rearrange the stuff here. Hold on a second. Sit on top of here. There we go. Oh, size of this paper is so awkward. Second. Move some stuff around. 1 second. There we go. How it works. That works. It's like working with charcoal sometimes. Which I found easier to work with. We need like something here, like water or fog or something. We'll do water possibly, we'll see. Just kind of mess around with it a little bit here. Actually have a buoy out here too. Looking at this, looks like it's a little bit angled there, so just give the impression that there's something out there. Could potentially have like a little village or something. There on the shore, if I could make it look that way. The trick is to try to draw it so it doesn't look like it's flat, you know? Finish this snipe, I'll do what I can. It kind of looks like a little town out there, I think, a little city. I'll be drawing this off stream as well, so I don't know if I'll, how much I'll actually do on stream. About the only thing I'll do is transfer the video over to YouTube. Try to save it so that Twitch deletes videos at first time. Or database layers or maybe before using Twitch. So. I'm trying to do another little panel on this side too. Remember, yeah, I was a kid. When my friend's house, I believe we would draw too. Other than sitting around playing D&D all night, we would draw pictures. And I know his brother was a friend of mine too. Was turned out to be a very, very good artist. I know he's done some stuff. I think I've seen some of it online. Not that I've spoken to him in years, but I looked him up and yeah, I found him online, some of the stuff that he had done, like on DeviantArt and stuff. Pretty incredible artist, Jeremy. Shooting the friends that I had were kids at the time, which were all just young. All adults now. I haven't spoken to him in years. Landscaping essentially, but what I want to do through the year, and I might just go ahead and blend this and call it good. I don't have any idea what I want to do with the rest yet. Let's do some kind of shading through here, make it look kind of like fog and stuff. I like to keep streaming, I just don't know what else to draw right now, so. Maybe something will come to me, I don't know, we'll see. It's kind of how it works, you know? Last night, Amelia. Something Phantasmal or something, I think it's called. And her friend she was playing with ended up dying in the game. And of course, his mic went silent, and she's like getting really scared because the ghost could have been anywhere at that point. So she makes it back to the gate, which just kind of leads out to the where the van was. Once you get in the van, you're safe. And at one point, people were like doing jump scares and stuff, during the stream. And she was just getting pissed, just freaking out, but she kept her cool despite all the fear. And at one point the ghost started making noises and stuff, and she just started screaming. It was hilarious. It got clipped. She freaked out. So funny. It's not the kind of thing I'd kind of game I would play anyway, but it was still funny to watch her. Oh, that was funny. She just started screaming, man. Makes for some good entertainment, though. And later she says, I screamed like a little girl. Getting pissed at us because we were freaking... I wasn't doing jump scares when she was trying to get away, but there was a couple guys there or something that was doing jump scares and stuff. She's getting pissed. Yeah, I watched her more often. I'm like, kind of quit watching because I was playing Final Fantasy with her and some people, and I kind of lost interest in that game. And so I just kind of uninstalled it and quit watching that kind of content. But she played a lot of it at the time, so now she's gotten into other things, and maybe I'll go back and start rewatching her, because there's people on there I like to watch their Twitches too, like Lizzie and stuff, so. Pretty much everybody I know that, I'll just say, comes to my stream or regular streamers have been streaming a lot longer than I have. It's by, 2 in the morning now, but. Man, I really want to add some color to this now, but it's too soon. I need to wait till I get it complete or mostly complete. Alright, let me show you guys what I'm working with here. Or if anybody's actually watching. So this is the size of the paper I'm working with. So you can see it's fairly large. And there's 2 sheets on my wall. I'm going to have on my wall. And this is going to be the top sheet. As I figure out what I want to do with like the rest of this stuff. And then I'm going to have something like... here. Something like here in the foreground, but also covering the bottom sheet too. A dragon is a possibility, but I don't know if I want to do a dragon. I'm not sure what I want to do yet. Is people or... maybe like a horse or unicorn or something. I don't know. We'll see. So I really haven't decided yet. This is just a work in progress. This is the first morning I've worked on it. So, but I like how it's turning out so far. Thing I wish just people I can think of that would be up this time of night wish to kind of come in, but yeah, people have lives, so it's probably even early for them. So pretty cool, got a mountain there and a castle on it and a little town here, a little boat here. Probably still make that blue or something when I do color it. You know, some hills. Alright, well, that's all I can think of right now. I want to ruminate. I want to ruminate my mind for a doing wars. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and see if there's anybody along. I want you ready to. Let's see. Oh, Fiona's on. That's right, Fiona. Why not? I haven't done that in a while. Sure. Alright, this is a bit of a cluster. Let me get this out of the way. That's right, guys. What a mess. Alright. I wonder if I got this set up. So let me get my keyboard here. I'm gonna read Fiona. She's a good egg. Very, very smart lady. So I guess since there's really no one watching, I'm just gonna go ahead and stop the stream. I'm gonna read over there.